I walked out of the water, saw what I thought was sand covering my ankles and lower calf. So I just shook it off quite violently and it came off. And by the time I'd walked across the sand about 20 metres to put my thongs on, I looked down and noticed that I had blood all over my ankles.
These critters were pulled out of Brighton Beach tonight, one night after Sam was bitten. They were trapped by meat in a pool net. And these guys clearly love red meat. And they're devouring this.
Yeah, no one's seen anything like it or anything before, so that's been interesting. But everyone's been really supportive and everything, which has been great.